January, followed by a cold and foggy February. Then comes March with the spring, and in April blossom everything. May and then June are very hot. In July and August we see raindrop. September is the 9th and the 10th October. Leaf fall as autumn in the November. The last month of the year is easy to remember. Christmas comes in the 12th month, that is December.